not posted a video in this. There's a lot of time. From a lot of time, actually, I've not uploaded any video on YouTube, so I thought of updating my viewers. So firstly, from today, I inaugurate the series of PC build, because recently I built a PC for all my programming and YouTube related works. So I built a i7-6700K 4GHz PC, and all the specifications will be in the link in the comment down below, so you can go and check out them. And the second thing is that I am now certified from Google as a programmer, and I'm planning to start a new programming series. So every Wednesday I'll go live on YouTube and I'll teach you programming. So if you all guys are interested to learn programming with me, so you just comment in the comment box below with yes and I'll start the series. So this was some of the updates related to my channel, some of the upcoming videos. And one more good news for me, good news for our channel is that RETV contacted me today and they are planning to give me a review unit. So you will see my review unit in the coming month. Like I think I'll upload it by 1st of April, not April Fool's. So that's a big thing for me, because today I will get my first review unit in the upcoming days, so I'm very excited for that. So thank you for watching this video, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, do check out to my channel, see what I do. I make videos related to tech, so subscribe to my channel, like my Facebook page, and all the essential links will be in the what you say YouTube show notes below. So thank you for watching this video. Have a great day. Bye bye.